up, it's Lisha. Sorry for my hair. I am currently going to be doing something with it, which is this. I've been wanting to do this for a long time because I have this feeling that this will have a really nice look to it. It looks amazing on the like the cover. I am so sure it won't show up that good, but I just want to try if it looks good. So I mean, I just want to try. So I am going to do that. This is just for $70, so I said why not get it. So I'm going to be doing that right now. Let's get started. This is what you get along with the package, and this is the gloves, I believe. And they say that you have to do a color test before you use it. I am going to be skipping this because I'm just putting it on the tips of my hair. So if you're doing it like all over your hair, then please do the safety instructions, read them nicely. And that goes over, my mom will screw me. This is how I look for now, and I have managed to stain myself. Oh shit, not gonna lie, I thought I cut myself or something at first, but then I realized it's just the color. I don't know if you can see that, but the damage is there, but very less. And plus this is turning pink, and I'm kind of happy about that. I think the color payoff will be okay. If it's more than okay, then I'll be happy because it's just $70 and I'm getting such a nice payoff. I'm gonna let you guys know. Stay tuned. Okay, so it is about time to wash this all up, and I have to put some condition on this. Now I have a very strong feeling this won't work out because I put a little less developer. I just read the instructions, which I should have done before doing this. They said that if you're doing it for the whole head, I didn't do it for the whole head, but they said that you have to use the whole developer bottle, and I didn't do that. I just used most of it, but like there was a little left, so I'm kind of worrying and thinking if it'll work out. You'll know soon. Stay tuned. Hey, so I still have some stains left, and no, that's not a love bite. Do not worry, guys. Yeah, so I have a lot of stains left. Most of them are gone, most of them are still there, I think, because they were there for a long time, I guess. So I just washed my hair, put some conditioner on it, and I mean, I don't see a sudden change now, but I think I'm gonna wait until it dries off, because when I had my hair red, you couldn't see the red color when it was wet. The hair was wet. You had to wait for it to dry and then you could see the color, and it was very vibrant. Now I don't expect this to be vibrant, but I think we will be able to make a difference. So yeah, I will see you guys when the hair is dried. Stay tuned. Bye. So it was a fail. It did not work out, but like against the sun, you could like the reflection of my hair is burgundy. So that's what you get from Garnier. Nothing very nice, nothing very opaque. So I don't know if you can see a difference, but my hair totally do look very different, but I just don't know how. But yeah, they look different. I mean, if you like focus, no you don't, you can't see anything. Had my hair been brown, I would have got a nice color coverage, but since they're black, I did not get a color coverage. So yeah, that was it. Thank you for joining me today, and I'm so sorry for not being able to post regularly. I'm working on it. I have a lot going on in life right now, so yeah, I'm trying to manage everything and I have a lot of things planned. So stay tuned for that. I will see you guys soon. Take care. Bye.